East Carolina finished last season with a disappointing 9-21 overall record. But this year, despite the ongoing pandemic, second-year Pirate head coach Kim McNeil is excited for her team. As for the virus, it's just another obstacle they're working to overcome.
I do understand that they're going through a different thing in the world, but you know, our motto is we don't have excuses. And so, you know, I have high hopes for this team this year with a lot of veterans coming back and adding some kids that, you know, from freshmen to transfers that I really feel like they can come in and contribute.
The Pirates return nearly 90% of their squad from last season, including six experienced seniors. Among those players is point guard LaShonda Monk, who earned first-team all-conference honors. The senior shined on the hard court last year, locking in her name in the history books as the Pirates' first-ever all-conference defensive player of the year. But that's not enough. Her goal for this year is to step it up even more.
My motivation is to be better than I was last year. I still have a lot of work to do. Coach Kim tells me every day I have more to give.
New this year, four freshmen and a transfer, adding much-needed depth to the team.
I have high expectations for them, and I'm challenging them even more than I did last year because I do feel like we have more talent, we have more depth to be able to do more than what we did last year.
The freshmen have a lot to live up to this season, following Tania Thompson's stellar first-year campaign where she earned herself conference recognition.
Looking forward to having more people in double figures. I think we're talented enough where we should have anywhere from 4 to 5 people averaging double figures.
From freshmen to graduate students, the Pirates are building towards greatness here in Greenville, working day in and day out through any challenge they face.
I love this team. I really do. I know they don't feel it. I mean, I think it all the time. But I'm hard on them because I know what we can do and I know what we're capable of. And this is a really, really good group of young ladies.
The ladies gear up to hit the road and head to Towson on November 25th for their season opener. Head coach Kim McNeil says gone are the days of having an easy non-conference schedule. These are the games that will best prepare them when conference play rolls around. In Greenville, Kelsey O'Donnell, 9 Your Side Sports.